Outside of Bunker, I am a New Jersey resident. I am also the co-founder and vice president of Backpacks for Life, a 501c3 nonprofit that serves the homeless and at-risk veteran community. So when Catherine told me we were going to launch a New Jersey chapter, I was excited, one, because I didn't have to get on the PATH or NJ Transit anymore, but more so to just really bring together veterans here in New Jersey. You know, we're starting to come out of the woodwork, but it's really about bringing them together so we can all collaborate and make each other's businesses better. So for those of you who don't know about Bunker Labs, it is a national nonprofit that helps veterans and military spouses to start, grow, and scale their businesses. This is done through four main programs. So what's unique about Bunker is that it offers programming at every stage of entrepreneurship. The first program is called Launch Lab Online. So this is for an active duty member, veteran, or military spouse who's maybe in idea phase, and they're not really sure where they want to go with their business. But what's great about it is it's a fully online program, self-led, so whether you're stationed out of Pearl Harbor, you're in the rural Midwest, and you're not near one of our physical chapters, you can hop online and really validate your business idea. Our second program is where you guys are tonight, Bunker Brews. These are our monthly networking events for the veteran and military connected community. Come out, enjoy beer, food, you name it. And those happen in New York, so if you're ever in New York, check out our schedule there because we have great events, great content. Every month is a different theme, and you hear from industry experts on that theme. Our third program is the We Work Veterans and Residents, powered by Bunker Labs. This is our six-month program for 10 veteran startups, where WeWork provides 6 months of free workspace, and Bunker Labs provides programming, so helping them find legal, marketing, funding, you name it. But it really helps them to grow their business. And then our last program is CEO Circle. So this is launching this fall in New York. This is for a veteran-owned company who has at least 5 employees, and they're generating at least $500,000 in revenue. So like I mentioned, each stage of your part of your business, you can be part of the Bunker community. Just to give you guys more of an idea of what the Bunker ecosystem has generated, you can check out some of the numbers up here. The startups in our ecosystem have generated over $117 million in revenue, over $80 million capital raised, and the biggest part that I love to share is that almost 2,000 jobs created by our participating startups, of which 1,000 were for military spouses and military veterans. So it really comes full circle. And I just want to give a quick shout out to our national partners who make all of this possible, and our Newark chapter sponsors Prudential. We could not expand without all of our partners and supporters, so we're grateful for them. Today, this is what our chapter reach looks like, but by 2021, Bunker will be in all 50 states. So if you know a veteran, if you know a military spouse, let them know about Bunker Labs. And yeah, the whole country's orange. Other ways to get involved. So we're here in Newark. We're new. We're trying to build our community. If you are someone who's interested in volunteering at events like these, please come see us. If you have an awesome event space like this, please come see us. If you're a company that can provide mentorship in some capacity to veteran entrepreneurs, we want to hear.